when you open this one, you see, you start putting Freon in there.
Yeah.
Read 60 because of the pressure of the can.
Right.
When the pressure's gone out of the can, it'll go down part of 40.
So we want it to be where? I forgot to get the ideal pressure for this system.
40's really good. You don't really want to go any more than 350 on the high side.
Yeah.
When it gets hotter and stuff, we'll get up towards 350. But 340 is real good. It'll be nice and cold in there.